Morning, gang. Tony here. 9:48 a.m. So one of my clients that I have, I am attempting to find followers, Twitter followers for him. He's in the niche of online marketing, affiliate marketing, which is already a very saturated market. You're like one fish in an ocean when you're in that kind of niche in the first place. So it's a very steep hill to climb in order to make any kind of splash. You've really got to niche it off. You've really got to be unique in a certain way, because you got a lot of people way ahead of you, and it's just amazing. Anyway, caught a post on Facebook last night from somebody who's very well known here in Portland, and he just does not get Twitter. He just does not understand it, and in this day and age, at this point in time, that's really sad. Not for him, but that's a reflection on what he's seeing out there. A lot of people are doing Twitter a big disservice by the way they're using it, especially like in the affiliate marketing and online marketing niche. Chances are very good the majority of the time what you're going to see is just Twitter blasts, just people selling, hard selling on Twitter. Twitter is a social marketing tool. Social, that means interaction, that means retweets, that means DMs, that means replies. It just doesn't mean blasting stuff out. That's what hurts the tool. That's what hurts Twitter. That's not what it's for. A lot of people, when they're just starting out with Twitter, they'll turn on autofollow, which is ridiculous. Don't ever turn on autofollow. That means that anybody follows you, you automatically will follow them back no matter what. So all that's doing is allowing spammers into your network, and people who really aren't in your niche. Twitter is all about finding targeted follows both ways. Following people and having them follow you, very targeted, very laser targeted follows. If you're not doing that, you're not using it correctly. You want people who are interested in what you have to say. Now, a real good way of finding followers is when you go into your Twitter account, or when you're looking out. I mean, there's a lot of tools online to find people to follow and people to follow you. Both, you know, worldwide, you know, online and local, different tools to do both. But one thing to look at when you're looking at somebody's Twitter account is, first of all, how often do they tweet? You know, is the last tweet they did a month ago or more? You want people who are doing it on a consistent basis. Another thing to look at is followers versus who they follow. You know, you want to see an even scale between the two, an even number between the two. If they are following a ton of people and not many people are following them, chances are they don't really have anything to say that people are interested in. Probably don't want to follow those people. If they have a ton of followers and they follow very few people, chances are they're just blasting stuff out. Usually that's the way it is with celebrities online. You'll see very few, you'll see a ton of followers, but very few people they follow back because they're not interacting with anybody. You don't want to see that. You want to see consistent tweets. You want to see them interacting with their audience. You want to see the retweets, you want to see the replies. You want to see that there is a real person behind this Twitter account, not just some automated thing or somebody blasting out tweets for somebody else. They're just using it wrong. And of course, you want to follow somebody who has at least, I would say, 50 followers. And are following, like I said, a consistent number of people, an even number of people with the followers they have. So anyway, that's the criteria that I use. And like I said, there's a lot of tools out there for doing it online across the board and for local businesses, different tools for different things. But if you use Twitter correctly, it can be one of the pinnacles of your marketing arsenal. Twitter and Facebook, they're the big daddies on campus right now. Used correctly, they're wonderful. So use them correctly, and don't bother following people who do not, because you will not get the results you're looking for. Anyway, everybody have a good day. I'll talk to you later.